Being in a wheelchair is actually no challenge if you live and stay in the now. I'm still in a daily struggle because I tend to snap out of the living in the now quite easily, but one step at a time. Yeah, I'll do it again. One roll at a time. Be conscious of what and how stuff is happening right now. If you go and dwell in the past and think of how you used to do whatever you are busy with, I don't want to use the word struggling, because struggling means you have something to compare whatever you are busy with to. You are snapping right out of the now. I know that an unresponsive body takes one hell of a lot of patience. I live that every day. That having patience on its own is sometimes a bigger deal than your legs not responding to a simple instruction. I'm in a hurry, but they need to bring the containers for the diesel for the generator. Flora, where did they put the containers for the generator?
I did ask Richard, and then he said Jewel has prepared them ready and clean to there by the generator.
By the generator, okay. By the generator. Out of time, I really thought you were on my side. There's nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. It's 4 o'clock and 4 o'clock again. Everything's happening at 4 o'clock in my life. Thank you so much, Green. And when I come back later, we must just clean this wheelchair, please. It's very dirty.
Okay. Yeah.
Cool, thank you. It looks like rain is coming. I better move, because to get in and out of the car in the rain, hectic, right? Can you please, I know it's terrible, but I don't want to get out.
Okay, you want that thing to charge your phone?
Yeah, I want a backup battery.
Power bank. Yeah.
Can you please bring me a few you've got,
okay,
so that I can just have a look?
Okay, no problem.
Oh, thank you. Okay. She brought me a lot of power banks.
Ooh, I'm back again.
And we have to see now which one I can hold in my hand with my phone. This one looks like the smallest one, huh?
Yeah.
You see, it's for an iPad, so it's nice and strong. You've got no idea how happy I am with my power bank. It's a heavy duty power bank, but it's got red, and I don't do red. You guys will never see red around me. Maybe there's a red wall in the house and that's it, but that's just for feng shui purposes. That's it. So let's my charger has my power bank has the fire element present. Called two strong men, I suppose 20 litre or 500 rand diesel is quite heavy.
time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So
this thing it starts. But I don't know what happened. I think maybe it started and it didn't have diesel in it, and that's the problem. The staff are supposed to make sure there's always diesel in this thing, and who cared? This is extremely disappointing. Fill that up with diesel. I mean, it's not full. It's, I think, halfway, the tank. But now it doesn't want to start. I'll have to get the mechanics out.